Bruh, this that weak shit I be talking about here, nigga. Fucking intro, bro. Look at this. We're losing Sunset. I wasn't even supposed to make this video today. I wasn't even supposed to make a video, to be honest. I was just supposed to stream, bruh. But the reason I make this video is to talk about Rival Day, bruh. Or just the whole championship series, bro. 2K15, we lost, bruh. 2K16, we lost. 2K17, y'all know what's gonna happen. We gonna lose. Y'all know why we losing, bro? Half y'all niggas be like, oh, Sunset lost because it's rigged. 2K15, the Flyers won. I don't know. 2K15, the Flyers won. 2K16, Rivet won. It's rigged like that. So 2K17, the Sunset is gonna win automatically, bro. Look at this gameplay right here, bro. Who do y'all see playing at the Rival Day? Sunset, against Sunset, bro. So me, my boy Yams, and SG, we went to the park, bro. And we was on our little streak, you know what I'm saying? But on that streak, bro, we barely played Rival Parks because Sunset niggas kept pulling up. And if you one of my subs, bro, the next time, for this time, bro, I'm gonna let it fly. But the next time we got Rival Day, my nigga, and you pull up, bro, to play us, you getting deleted, bro. Y'all niggas be so thirsty to play. Like, I stream every night. Y'all could play me whenever. But when it's Rival Day, my nigga, and you from Sunset, go play Rival Parks, bro. Don't get mad when we lose and then you out here saying, oh, it's rigged. 2K made Rivet win, bro. No, it's not rigged. It's because people were stupid, bro. Straight bums, you feel me? If y'all niggas could play people from another affiliation, maybe we could stand a chance to win. When we hopped on the park, me, Yams, and SJ, when we hopped on the park, bro, Sunset was down by 300 wins from Rivet, bro. 300, bro. We played, I think, 6 games. We won a little 6-game win streak, bro. We checked, and Sunset was down by almost 1,000, bro. How, bro? Y'all niggas is losing so bad, but y'all want to play people from the same park just to get, I don't know, to get a little YouTube video or what? It's not that serious to play me, bro. I'm just a regular-ass nigga just like everybody else. The only difference is a little sub count, bro. So I don't know if niggas be trying to get clout or what, but it's stupid, especially, you know what, fuck it, I'm finna delete the people that pulled up, bro. If you pulled up when we was playing at this shit and you tried to play us or you played us, bro, just know you're getting deleted. Don't ask me why, but this is stupid. Y'all the reason we losing, bro. Like, look at this gameplay. We actually won this game, but like, it's stupid, bro. I don't care if we winning against, I'm doing this so, you know, I could put on for the rep, you feel me? For my affiliation, I'm trying to put on for y'all. Get these dubs in against other people so we cannot lose, bro. We losing against Flyers, against Rivet. It's fucking ridiculous, bro. And then niggas want to complain, going between Ronnie 2K and Ronnie. How we lose again this year? Motherfucker, y'all lost because your bitch ass was trying to play people from the same affiliation, which is stupid, bro. But hey, who am I? Just a YouTuber who's not even big, bro. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just opening my mouth. But man, it's fucking ridiculous, bro. We losing, bro. Can we at least win on one side, bro? If you know it's Rival Day, hop on, go to the thing and play for you. Don't get mad. Some of y'all don't even be playing this Rival Day shit. Then complain when y'all don't get a new court or nothing. Like y'all get to complain that, oh, it's rigged. No, motherfucker, it's not rigged. You play stupid, you do stupid shit, bro. It's not even hard to win a game, bro. If you find two people, if you're playing three, you find two people that y'all got the same chemistry with, bro. So, not the same, y'all got good chemistry with, bro. It is easy to win these games, bro. For me, most of the people I play with, bro, that's why some of y'all subs hit me up, run it. I don't, bro, because I don't have no chemistry with y'all niggas, you feel me? Y'all gonna see me right there, bro. Game winner, fuck you talking about. But hey, back to this. I don't just play with any of y'all because I know I'm not gonna have no chemistry. I pick the good people, you feel me? This shit is easy, bro. But y'all just wanna act stupid. Come on, man. Let's not be trash, bro. Niggas is playing straight. How we lose, bro? From 300 L's, bro. When we got there, we just played 6 games. It jumped from 300 to damn near 1,000. How, Sway? How, bro? Can somebody answer that? How? Man, I'm out this bitch, bro. Make sure y'all share this video so the trash ass Sunset Beach ballers can see this shit. Hit that sub button, bro. I'm out.